Tonight I can write Pablo Neruda. Tonight I can write the saddest lines, write, for example, the night is starry and the stars are blue and shiver in the distance. The night wind revolves in the sky and sings. Tonight I can write the saddest lines, I loved her and sometimes she loved me too. Through nights like this one, I held her in my arms, I kiss her again and again under the endless sky. She loved me, sometime I loved her too. How could one not have loved her great still eyes? Tonight I can write the saddest lines, to think that I do not have her, to feel that I have lost her, to hear the immense night, still more immense without her, and the verse falls to the soul like dew to the pasture. What does it matter that my love could not keep her? The night is starry and she is not with me. This is all in the distance, someone is singing in the distance. My soul is not satisfied that it has lost her. My sight tries to find her as though to bring her closer. My heart looks for her and she is not with me. The same night whitening the same trees, we of that time are no longer the same. I no longer love her, that's certain. But how I loved her. My voice tried to find a wind to touch her hearing. Another's. She will be another's. As she was before my kisses. Her voice, her bright body, her infinite eyes. I no longer love her, that's certain. But maybe I love her. Love is short. Forgetting you so long. Because through nights like this one, I held her in my arms, my soul is not satisfied that it has lost her. Though this be the last pain that she makes me suffer, and is the last verses that I write for her.